Well, the town of Portsmouth has approved a contract to tear down the Elmhurst Elementary School. The town council awarded a $431,000 demolition contract to a Johnston company, J.R. Vinagro. Council members will give those opposed to tearing down the school's chapel 4 months to come up with an acceptable plan for the space. The school has been closed for 3 years.